Behind me right now is Noob 1234's secret base, and inside his secret base is his secret portal. Wait, why is there a door here? Was that supposed to happen?
What am I witnessing?
Guys, this is Noob 1234's secret base, which we are about to go into, and you can tell it's his because look at the defenses. There's netherrack with fire on top, one block of water around the entire base. There's not even a door or a lock combination to get inside the base. Oh, and also, I have insider information from my wife, Brianna. Below where we are standing at this moment is Noob 1234's secret portal. And if you're as excited as I am to see what is inside of it, I need you to leave a like, okay? I want 100,000 likes. What is this? Noob to do note, big secret. Prank plans for Preston. I actually struggled to read this a lot. No more Floop. He wants to take away Floopy? It'll never happen. Mainly because Floopy is available on Amazon. You can check it out, link in the description. So even if he steals Floopy, I got more. Brian is gone. I can't tell if he's saying Brain is gone or Brianna. Either way, I'm not too worried. And then we've got steal his diamond. Ha 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 ha. Really? All right. Okay, well, I'm going to hold on to this paper. I don't think he has a chance in sweet mother of Mary's goat milk to prank me. Come on, I'm Preston. And I'm flicking this switch. I don't know what this switch does. Oh my gosh. Is it? So this is supposed to be, I didn't even notice this sign. Do not look up here. Apparently this is the secret lever that leads to the bottom of his secret base. And it's literally just out there in the open. Somebody has to teach this guy a thing or two about trying to hide things because this is pitiful. Okay, real talk. Before we enter the secret base, I need you all to do me a favor. Go check out PrestonStyles.com. We have tons of new hoodies, t-shirts, and products I just want you to check out. And soon we're gonna have some awesome contests, so I can't wait. I'm just really excited, okay? Can we also just take a moment to appreciate his bedroom? There are three beds. Tag a friend in the comments if you guys have friends who build like this in Minecraft. I feel like we all have friends like this. We just choose to ignore them. Oh my gosh, his farm is even worse. Are these watermelons? Okay, you have to have a space in between watermelons when you plant. Otherwise, they're not going to grow. Literally, none of these watermelons are going to grow. Why is this sugar cane blocked by the wood? There is one functional sugar cane stalk, whatever you want to call it, sitting here. Even the trees are underneath the wooden planks. And why is there lava here? I don't understand it, but like some of the land is not, like, it's not farmed. So it's just like dirt. This is the most obnoxious block of lava I've ever seen. And I'm made of lava. So yeah, that's saying a lot. Then we have a hallway made of dirt, wood, and cobblestone. There is a hole inside of this. I'm not sure why. And what is this doing right here? Is this supposed to be adding something to the house? Because I don't think it's literally adding anything. He misspelled storage to storag. My favorite closet. Oh, we've got chests that can't be opened because he put blocks above them. Chests of dirt. But why are there so many beds? This one's like cobblestone and dirt and then beds. And then he's got just like 10 pieces of gravel. More chests you can't open. He misspelled wood and it's just wooden planks. And what is the formation? Wait, there's so many pieces of wood in this chest. Then you go down to this chest and it's just like, why is it right to left? It should be left to right. That's the way we read. Unless he reads backwards like they do in Hebrew. I don't know. He could be Jewish. Is this the secret portal? No, there's no way this can be the secret portal. No, 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 no. The secret portal's gotta be somewhere else. He might have another secret button or a secret lever hidden. What is this? This is, what? Okay, literally I was just talking about this. Do not pull. I wonder what this does. So I don't have my headphones on right now, as you guys can tell, so I don't know if that opened something. It looks like it did. I knew it. I knew he had a secret portal in his base. Wait, why is there a door here? What? Was that supposed to happen? So guys, I fixed the portal and now I am inside of a giant like underground city. What is this? Where did we even teleport to? Why is this made of gold? Noobs don't have this much gold. It kind of looks like my Firebrick Preston Styles t-shirt though. I'm not gonna lie. Okay, never mind. This place is definitely owned by noobs. Look at the water tower. City water tank, and it's broken, and there is literally water flooding everywhere. This triggers me. If I had building blocks, I would plug this and fix this. This is literally nonsense. What kind of water tower is leaking everywhere onto the citizens? Okay, wait, somehow they spelled storage correctly here, but they didn't spell it correctly in the house? There's storage, and there's two chests, and then just tons of ender chests. There's no security. It's just like you walk in, and you get to the chest. It just doesn't look safe, okay? I don't know what to tell you. If you're enjoying this video so far, do me a favor and turn your device like this, and make sure you guys make that red subscribe button gray, okay? If I see any red subscribe buttons on you guys' channels, I'ma call you out on Instagram. I'm trying to get to 2 million followers, okay? And we're at 1.1 million at RealTBNRFrags, so make sure you guys follow me on Instagram. Otherwise, I'll cry, and you don't want to see a grown man cry, do you? That's what I thought. That's what I thought. Do I even want to go into the public swimming pool? Wait, it says swamping pool. Ah, the public swamping pool, my favorite place to go to. You know what? There is no filtration system in this, and I feel like noobs would definitely, you know, use the bathroom in here. Oh, I'm gonna need a lava bath after this to clean myself. If you don't know what this is called a hostel. It's kind of like a hotel, and it's but this one is free, and hostels are definitely not free normally. There's no receptionist at the desk, and the beds are just out here in the open for anybody. No central air and heat, no doors whatsoever. Who is running this underground city, and why is it even here in the first place? And now there's this giant dirt house. Look up, have two press button, how get button only pro no. Wait, these buttons over here, wait, if I had a bow and arrow, can I just blast these? Is there a bow and arrow somewhere? There are bones. Wait, with bones, we can just make bone meal. Can we do this? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Hey, wait a second. Wait, I think, can't we just use the logs to make planks and build up to the buttons? Either I'm being really smart right now or really dumb, and I'm gonna be honest with you, I don't know which one it is. Okay, am I crazy? But like, look, we can literally press the buttons now. Wait, hold on. This was not open before I pressed those buttons. What is down here? Oh, what? Noob key part one? Why is there a noob key in this chest? If this is only part one of the noob key, that means there are other parts in the city spread out. I wonder where they could be. You know, I almost explored this house first instead of the other one, but there's something about this house that is giving me the feeling that there is something inside of here. It's connected to the dirt one we just explored. How do we get inside? Wait, it's this easy? Wait, okay, either this is a trap or a noob built this, but the trap door was already open. Wait, what? Hold on, how am I supposed to get across? Oh, wait, can I just break this? Wait, this is, oh my gosh, this is so easy. Are you kidding me? I mean, this is actually a pretty good idea. Whoever built this, this is kind of cool, but like, am I supposed to click these levers down? I don't know. I feel like this was not supposed to, like, this is unsafe. This is like way too easy. Somebody could just do this and break into your house and take all of your belongings. This does not seem very intelligent. Then again, I don't know if the noobs are the most intelligent of the species. I mean, there's a reason they are noobs and they always get themselves in trouble. Lever number two. Oh my gosh, lever number three. Is so far away. Why is it all the way in Africa? Come on, let me over. Finally, we are at the lever. Wait, does this even open up? Wait a second. I need this gate to open. Unless there is another lever, are the noobs smart enough to have another hidden lever? Wait. Okay, they actually hid a lever. I'm somewhat impressed. They hid it in way too of an obvious spot. I didn't think the noobs had it in them to actually hide stuff. Ooh, wait. Why is the noob key part one spelled correctly, but then you go to noob key part two and it's incorrect? Is there a third part? I don't know. Does this make a whole key? Okay, we just made the knob master key. My key only, which means this is a possession of one noob in particular. And I'm starting to think that it's noob1234 who owned this particular knob master key. Now that we've got the key made, the biggest thing we're looking for is the entrance. I mean, unless there's two keys, but I highly doubt the noobs are capable of making a second key. What is this? Oh, hold on. This is looking really suspicious. Oh, there's something about this room. Y'all, this is looking mad suspicious. What is down here? No, no right, correct. Correct? Correct. I love the way that they spell. So I'm assuming, do I want to just pull the green lever upstairs? Is that what I'm wanting to do here? Is it supposed to be this painfully obvious? I mean, I'll try it out. So far, so good. There's no random lava holes. Oh, wait, it's not right. It's not right. Did he trick me? Did I just get deceived by a noob? What if this is a troll and we're actually supposed to go down the red path? I feel like the noob here tried reverse psychology and it just did not work. I mean, come on, if you're a noob, you probably shouldn't try mind games on somebody. I just feel like, you know, just stick to being cute, derpy, build your houses out of dirt. If you're a noob, it's almost impossible for you to evolve into like a pro or something like that. Like, you're not gonna go from a noob 1234 to a pro 1234. It just doesn't happen like that. Where is the end of this maze? Finally, there we go. Wait, what's in here? Wait a second, girl key one? Whoa, I've only heard about this noob key. Why is there a girl key? Viewers, what does this mean? Why is there a girl key inside of the noob master key box? I am so perplexed right now. I need answers. And the only way I'm gonna get answers is by continuing to explore this random city that's underground that the portal earlier took us to. The furnace placement here, it literally hurts my brain. What is this? This is the weirdest way I think I've ever seen stairs be used in my entire life. Imagine having a dining table made of gravel. What is this? Is there something up here? What is it? Wait, hold on. Why is there all this? Oh, is this parkour? Oh my gosh, the parkour is actually really easy. But there's no way a noob could do this parkour. I mean, it's pretty easy, but I still don't even believe that a noob could do this. And I mean, you guys know, I'm kind of like the parkour king. I'm not trying to brag, okay? People have called me that, and I like the name, so I've now stuck with it. Ooh, what is this? We just parkoured from this house all the way to over here. Wait a second, do we drop in the pool? Is this a prank? Oh! Yes! Wait, the second part to the girl key? Girl master key, only for girl, and the girl is spelling like a noob. I still don't know what this means. To me, this is the most suspicious house, so I'm gonna leave this one for the last. A door with, wait, this door must need both of these keys to open. Wait, how do I do this? Do I just right click? Oh, it just opened. Wait, it just automatically opened. Wait, what? That was epic. The door automatically opened. Wait, we're seeing pink wool. The noob, by the way, in all of our videos has never once built with anything pink. Nothing remotely close to that. What are we about to find? What? Dude, this place is so girly. There is no way this is Noob1234's other house. What is this? Girl note for girl? Hey girl, I got you some nice diamonds. I gonna take them from Preston. Who is this? What am I witnessing? I'm so confused. I don't know what this means. I'm going to have to like explore the city more and more and see if I can find some other noobs. I'll do that in my next video. But in the meantime, guys, don't forget, if you comment in the first 60 minutes of a video being uploaded, your comments will be featured right here. So make sure you guys comment, join the notification squad, and let me know what this note means so we can find out in the next episode. Peace out, everybody.